Greetings all of you. I hope you all are fine. So in previous classes we have done up to sum 1 and sum 2 of exercise 2.2. So today we will start with sum 3, A part. Okay, we have to find the missing numbers here. They have given, firstly we will fix their places. Okay, this is 1's place, 10's, 100, you can just do it. Okay, how, just remember this thing. We have to find the missing numbers how? From 8, what we will subtract so that we are getting 5. That is, we have to subtract them together, okay? And for finding this number, we will add. For finding this one, we will add them together. And for finding this one, we will subtract them. 8 minus 5, that will be 3. Okay? From a number which we can subtract 5, such that we are getting 2, from which, that is, we have to add them together, that is 5 plus 2 will be 7. From 1 we are subtracting 0, that will be 1 only. From 2, what we will subtract such that we are getting 0, the same number itself, that is 2. Here we don't have anything like this, here we have 5. How we have just found 5? I will tell you, here we have 3. From 3 we are subtracting such that we are getting greater number. It will not be possible such that we are getting 1 here. So that will be 13. 13 minus 8 will be 5. Okay. So our answer is correct. Similarly, we can try the B part. What's there in the B part? We have 6. 2. Here there is a missing number. Next we have 0, 9, 2, next we have here 5, here we have 2, and this is the missing number. Here we also have to find this, here we are subtracting. And what we are getting after subtraction, we have here 5, we have here 8, then we have 5, we have here nothing, we have to find it. Here we have 4, here we have 0. From 2, what will be I subtract such that we are getting 0, the number itself. From 9, I will subtracting 4, what I will get 5. 9 minus 5 will be 4, okay. Here we have 0, we can't subtract 2 from 0, so that will be 10. And that will be 10 minus 2 will be 8, okay. But now this is an important step. When we subtract from any number 5, we are getting 5. So we are subtracting it from 10. Is it clear? But here we also carried 1 from this number. So it means here we will add 1 also. That will be 11. 11 we will write 1 here and 1 will be carried. 1 will be taken from this number. So that will be 1. 1 from 1 we are subtracting such that we are getting 8. So that will be 11. That is we are carrying 1 from here. That will be 5. 11 minus 8 will be 3, such that we are getting 8. Okay, I think this part is clear to all of you. These both parts are clear to all of you. So in next video we will start with exercise 2.3. So up to now you have to just complete your work, do this in your notebook and do it by yourself. Just leave that spaces and do it and try it yourself so that you will getting it. Okay, everyone.